Got some sod I gotta get rid of today. And some topsoil. Like I said, I got some sod I gotta put in, some topsoil. One of my customers' house. I normally don't work on Saturdays, but since I've been behind the rain, I have to do it on Saturday. It's a small job, it ain't that big, it's only 10 rolls of sod. I don't think I can take all 10 rolls of sod. This is one area here, and I've got the topsoil. I can't rototill this because of the tree roots. So I will rake it loose if I can. And then I'm going to put the topsoil on to build it up anyway. But this is one little area in here. And we'll see what happens. There's my sod. Hopefully it holds up. I got a couple areas like this one right here. And that one there. I go down and get another roll of sod Monday and put that piece in. But kind of lumpy and bumpy, but and I got some little seating areas there. I gotta put dirt in and reseed that area for kind of the sod over that. Another area there I'm gonna seed. And I don't know if I'll seed this area or again another piece of sod and just lay it down over the old sod, but that ain't good either. So there's a quick and dirty job. So now I got to water.